station clear. Please resume your shady dealings and or vacation activities.
You survived. Good for you. Well done.
Not that the Hyperion Corporation ever doubted you.
We love you and believe in you. Now, phase three. The Claptrap Collective operates on a hive mind. Wipe out the head, and the rest will fall. To accomplish this, you'll need to steal the wireless information router encoding device, or WIRED for short. This is an unfortunate acronym for a wireless device. I'll have to speak to marketing. Better get help.
Thank you. Jason. Yes, I know we don't technically have feet, but that's really besides the point.
The key works. Soldier, get your team ready to go inside while I finish off. Wait. Where am I? What happened to the vault? Why is this hole here? Stay down. The crimson lance.
What?
Greetings, consumer. This is it, the most challenging and most final phase of Operation Trap Clap Trap Tap Trap. Operation Trap Trap Clap. Gosh, that's a mouthful. I've entered the reboot sequence into the wired device. Now, all you have to do is get close enough to the original Ninja Assassin Claptrap to use it. Good luck. Oh, and please fill out a comment card if you somehow manage to survive. We care about your opinion.